Take My Hand, Precious Lord, was written by Thomas A.Dorsey. It was one of my mom's favorite gospel songs, and she especially liked it when Elvis did it. Mike and I will now play it in honor of her memory.